For Michael McDonald, it's one bad idea after the other.
I'll have another. Maybe just one more. It's only 4 a.m. What's the harm in another?
Michael McDonald drove drunk and ran his car into a motorcyclist who lost a leg in the wreck. McDonald lied to police, claiming to have had one drink, but blew twice the legal limit. And in the legislature, McDonald voted to make it easier to sweep drunk driving convictions under the rug. Michael McDonald, not the sober, responsible leadership we need.